The Bert-Mooney Airport in Butte is preparing to demolish its old terminal building now that its new one is up and running. MTN's John Amy tells us what needs to be done and what will go in the old terminal's place.
The Bert-Mooney Airport in Butte is ready for the departure of its old terminal.
We are shooting for March. It has been delayed a little bit, but our goal now is March.
The old terminal has been sitting dormant since February after the new $10.5 million terminal was opened. The airport must move some FAA navigational equipment from the old terminal before they demolish it at a cost of about $380,000. Airport officials said it was time for a new terminal.
It's very old. It was originally built in 66 with several additions over the years, and it was decided that it would be more cost effective to build a new terminal.
Once the old terminal is removed, the airport will make use of the extra space.
We do plan on putting some overflow and rental car parking in the area where the terminal was. To free up some parking out in the front in hopes for additional air service in the future.
And while this big demolition project gets underway this spring, the Butte Airport also has big plans to get a new flight into Butte.
We are working on doing a United flight to Denver, working on trying to obtain that. It's been a process. So we're currently trying to get that service.
Chamberlin adds she's happy with the new terminal and believes it makes a good first impression for travelers coming to Butte. In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.
Airport officials say the demolition will not interrupt flights or services at the airport.